As a shaggy and shy mammoth child, I was raised far away from the wild. But I longed in my heart to be part of the wooliest throngs. So I guess I've been feeling a bit like a mammoth who doesn't quite fit. And I dream of a place where this mammoth belongs. It's like I am stuck in a mammoth-sized funk as across all the glaciers I roam, while I wish I could unpack my trunk in the place I call home. Oh, my heart, how it trumpets and squeals with the furriest, fuzziest feels when I think of a place where this mammoth belongs. Oh.